If it weren't the Yankees went to the World Series, I'm going to go back to the Yankees and back to football. But as I got older, I got cut from both high school baseball and football.
Oh, no.
So here's other jobs that would not work out for me. I worked in an orange juice factory. I would have gotten canned because I can't concentrate. If I was a lumberjack, I wouldn't have been able to hack it, and they would have given me the axe.
There it is.
If I worked in a muffler factory, I would have gotten exhausted.
Yeah, yeah.
If I was a radiologist, I would have developed a negative outlook on life. I would have gotten tired of working for Goodyear.
Oh,
tired, good one.
I couldn't have been a doctor because I have no patience. If I worked at a bakery, I would have gotten fired for loafing around. If I worked in a shoe factory, I would have gotten the boot.
Oh, okay.
If I was a historian, I would have realized there's no future in it.
Oh, I love it.
If I was a fisherman, I couldn't live on my net income.
There it is. Oh, my God.
If I was a golfer, I would have kept getting teed off. If I was a carpenter, I would have gotten bored.
That's great.
I couldn't have been a railroad engineer because I would have had a one-track mind. So, what is the worst job that your marriage partner can have? And that would be a tennis player, because to them, love means nothing.
Oh, my God.
What's the best job your marriage partner can have? And that would be an archaeologist, because the older you get, the more interest they're going to have in you.
Oh, no.
So what's the ideal job to have? And that would be a magician. Because you can turn yourself into anything you want. So I'm going to turn myself into an impersonator and see if you can guess who I'm impersonating. So who is this? Who am I? Shakespeare! Okay, who am I now? I'm a swallow. For my grand finale, I'm going to turn a little girl into a rabbit. And turn her back again. Let's see if we got a little girl out here. There's one right there.
Yay.
Stand in front of the mic and we'll show everybody how you can become a rabbit. And right here so everyone can see you. Okay. Now you're a rabbit.
There it is.
I'm going to give you a rabbit to take home with you, okay? Can you go give me my magician's hat? It's on the table. Don't peek inside. Now you can see it's empty if you look inside. Okay? Then wave the wand over it, and then a rabbit will jump out for you. Just jump over. Reach in and get it. Rabbit. There you go.
There you go.